أيدي أرفع إبراهيم.
Yeah, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Yeah, the page number 20, I think.
وإذ يرفع إبراهيم القواعد من البيت وإسماعيل ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم.
Your voice, bro, your voice is not clear. Your voice is not clear and slow. Low, low. Try to. I'm a second, bro. Try to lower your voice.
وَإِذْ يَرْفَعُ إِبْرَاهِيمُ الْقَوَاعِدَ مِنَ الْبَيْتِ وَإِسْمَاعِيلُ رَبَّنَا تَقَبَّلْ مِنَّا وَإِسْمَاعِيلُ رَبَّنَا تَقَبَّلْ مِنَّا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ.
نعم. الله سيد إِذْ يَرْفَعُ إِبْرَاهِيمُ الْقَوَاعِدَ. القواعد is the basis of the الكعبة. The basis of the Kaaba, okay?
Foundation.
Yeah, the foundation, the basis, actually. The basis.
What's Yarafau? To help.
Yarafau is, no. That means to build. Build. To build, build. Up. Yarafau, that means to raise. To raise the wall, okay? Mm-hmm. Yarafau Ibrahim al-Qawaid min al-Bayti wa Ismail. Ibrahim and Ismail together built this masjid.
Awesome.
ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع. They asked the Rajul, ربنا تقبل منا.
Accepted from us.
As you said now, ربنا نا. You see now, our Lord, ربنا تقبل منا.
Accepted from us.
Accepted from us. منا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم. Go ahead.
ربنا جعلنا
واجعلنا.
ربنا واجعلنا مسلمين لك ومن ذريتنا أمة مسلمة لك وأرنا مناسكنا وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم.
You see, subhanAllah, today we use na too much. Too many na. Look, ربنا again. وجعلنا again. Look, مسلمين.
ذريتنا.
ومن ذريتنا. أمة مسلمة لك. وأرنا as well. وأرنا. مناسكنا. وتب علينا.
Na. إنك.
Nah. There's for both.
We also have ka in naka.
Yeah.
Muslimain for two people.
Yeah, Muslimain, yeah. Muslimain for two people. Just like khaira. But because before that, I want to discuss with something. Who is the first one built the Kaaba?
Ibrahim.
Before Ibrahim?
Adam.
Adam. Before Adam? Malaika. Angels. Look to me. We have a big story now with this ayat. To understand the ayat of the Quran, you have to understand for example, who they built first time built the Kaaba. Some scholars said al-Malaika, some scholars said no, Adam. Okay? And Allah Azza wa Jal built it many times after Adam. Okay? Especially after Nuh, after the water came and they flooded, the water flooded and built it again. But the first one built it is Adam alayhi salam. And Allah Azza wa Jal bring it another prophet after Nuh and after other. Even in the time of Prophet alayhi salam, before he became a messenger, because he started his messenger, okay, Quraysh demolished Al-Kaaba and rebuilt it again. Okay? Mm-hmm. And they vowed, they swear, they only put halal money in this Kaaba. And they built it, subhanAllah, all this Kaaba. So the Kaaba was built before Islam and before Adam alayhi salam. As according to some scholars, they said the angel was built. And Ibrahim alayhi salam, when Ibrahim built the Kaaba, and he built what? The Quds as well. He went to the Quds and built it again. And those now, Al-Kaaba and Al-Quds, actually a symbol of the Islam. Some people didn't tell them. When Prophet came, Allah Azza
wa Jal,
Allah Azza wa Jal, when the Prophet came, when inshallah took about that to Isra, if Allah give us chance.
Inshallah.
You know Hadith al-Isra al-Mi'raj?
When the Prophet went to Masjid al-Quds.
Exactly. Allah Azza wa Jal, first of all, he took him from the Kaaba where?
You told us this in mosque.
Yeah, to Masjid al-Aqsa. Why? To show him this, the inheriting of the Prophets now come to you. And Allah Azza wa Jal brought rise all the Prophets in the Masjid
al-Aqsa. Behind the Prophet.
Yeah, to give him allegiance to Prophet Muhammad sallam, to hand out this this masjid, the Masjid al-Aqsa, to show us the Masjid al-Aqsa and the Kaaba only for the Prophet and the followers of Prophets. And now, as Prophet sallam, he is the last messenger, the Kaaba and Aqsa, the right of the Muslim only. Okay?
Mm.
We have to put that in mind because some people say, Haikal Sulaiman. Sulaiman was Muslim. Dawood was Muslim, alayhi salam. Okay? But now, all this, Allah Azza will give it to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi sallam. So, go ahead now. Rabbana wa ja'alna. Rabbana wa ja'alna muslimin. Oh Allah, make us Muslim, two Muslim for you. Wa min dhurriyatina, and from our offspring. Okay, make our dhurriyatina, alhamdulillah.
Offspring.
Alhamdulillah, yeah. From our offspring, ummatan muslima, a big ummah, muslima. Like, wa arina manasikina, and show us manasikina. Manasikina is the righteous, how to worship Allah Azza wa Jal. The righteous. Okay? How to worship Allah? For example, the salat, the hajj, the siyam, zakat, this called manasik. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
The right, they call the right in English or the...
right, R-I-T-E-S.
Righteous or right?
You can say right.
Yeah, I know, R-I-T-E-S.
Yeah.
And right, yes. This, wa'alina wa'alasikina, wa tub alayna. Tub alayna, that means accept our tawbah. Or just accept, yeah, accept our tawbah. That is the close meaning. Innaka anta tawwab al-rahim. You are at-tawwab. At-tawwab, that actually exaggeration noun for tawbah. You make tawbah always, always, always tawbah, okay? Innaka at-tawwab al-rahim. Go ahead. Go ahead, Fawaz.
رَبَّنَا وَبَعَثْ فِيهِمْ رَسُولًا مِّنْهُمْ يَتْلُو عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِكَ وَيُعَلِّمُهُمْ هُمُ الْكِتَابَ وَحِكْمَةَ وَيُزَكِّيهِمْ إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ.
Yes, and this another da'wah from Ibrahim alayhi salam, and after he made da'wah for himself and for his offspring, and they said, رَبَّنَا وَبَعَثْ فِيهِمْ رَسُولًا, and may Allah send them a messenger to my offspring, okay? Rasulan, yatlu alayhim ayatika, recite your ayat, Quran, okay? Wa yu'allimuhum al-kitaba wal-hikmah, and teach them the book and the hikmah. What means the hikmah here is? No. The hikmah when came with close to the book, that means the sunnah. Wa yu'allimuhum al-kitaba
wal-hikmah
wal-sunnah. Okay, that means to teach him the Quran and teach him the Sunnah, because the Sunnah explains the Quran.
Mm-hmm.
And by the way, you know, actually, the Quran needs the Sunnah more than the Sunnah needs the Quran, because the Sunnah is already explained, but the Quran is raw and eloquent book. Okay, or another word, we call that this book actually is. Sikmak, and I forget that word now. This book is eloquent and the thick. Okay, it needs something to explain it. The Sunnah explains the Quran. Okay,
The Sunnah is like the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam's like teachings and everything.
Yeah.
If this is obviously Ibrahim's time before the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, so how can he make dua for Sunnah?
Because Ibrahim has Sunnah as well. Ibrahim has book and Sunnah. And always when Allah sent book, Allah sent give his prophet some information. Why? Number one, to make it clear too much. Okay. Number two, to give worthy to this prophet. Because if Allah sent this book with him, and yes, you ask give our book, but you are not too worthy. Some people maybe say you are too worthy. This book of Allah only, but Allah to give worthy to his messenger. Give him some details out of the Quran. Okay? Now, وَيُزَكِّيهِمْ to purify them. إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْعَزِيزُ. Al-Aziz actually has two meanings in the Arabic. Number one, when you have something is few and is hard to find it, that's called Aziz. Yeah, that Aziz, we cannot find it. Okay? For example, when you are in the desert, for example, and there's no water, that time the water is Aziz. Okay? And in the opposite way, Al-Aziz, that who is independent, completely independent. He gives everyone, but he doesn't need anything. Okay? But the second meaning, we use it here. But I give it 2 minutes to know what means Aziz. Okay? I say, now the money is Aziz. The time. That means the money is little bit. Okay? There's no money.
No. Limited.
Yeah, limited and very, 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 very little. Okay, tiny. But when you talk about Allah Al-Aziz, that means he's completely independent. Aziz. He don't need anyone. He don't need any help. Al-Aziz. Okay. Al-Hakim is the wisdom. Go ahead.
وَمَنْ يَرْغَبُ عَنْ مِلَّةِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ إِلَّا مَنْ سَفِيهَا نَفْسَهُ وَلَقَدِ اسْتَفَيْنَاهُ فِي الدُّنْيَا وَإِنَّهُ فِي الْآخِرَةِ لَمِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ.
You see, Allah said, وَمَنْ يَرْغَبُ عَنْ مِلَّةِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ. Who doesn't accept anyone, whoever doesn't accept the way of Ibrahim alayhi salam. Actually, he wrong himself. He make himself petty. Okay? وَلَقَدْ اصْطَفَيْنَاهُ فِي الدُّنْيَا. And Allah said, in this dunya, we has chosen Ibrahim. Okay? Put him in the top. اصْطَفَيْنَاهُ. وَإِنَّهُ فِي الْآخِرَةِ مِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ. And the day of judgment and the day hereafter, he will be from the righteous people. Aisha, you're not so good, Baba. Go ahead. Yes, Foz.
Sorry, I was on mute. إِذْ قَالَ لَهُ رَبُّهُ أَسْلِمْ قَالَ أَسْلَمْتُ لِرَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ.
Allah said, when Allah said to Ibrahim, Aslam, that he became Muslim, and he completely said, Aslamtu lirabbi. He quickly said, immediately say, Aslamtu, I accept it. Okay, without any discussion or return. Go ahead.
وَوَسَّى بِهَا إِبْرَاهِيمُ بَنِيهِ وَيَعْقُوبُ بَيِّنْ وَيَعْقُوبَ يَا بَيْنِي
يَا بَنِيَّ
يَا بَنِيَّ إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَى لَكُمُ الدِّينَ فَلَا تَمُوتُنَّ إِلَّا وَأَنْتُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ.
Yes, وَوَسَّى that means recommended. Ibrahim and Yaqub recommended their sons and told him, oh my sons, Allah Azza wa Jal has chosen this religion for you. Don't die, okay, without Islam. Okay? Be careful. That means be Muslim. don't die except you Muslim. Go ahead.
أم كنتم شهداء إذ حضر يعقوب الموت إذ قال لبنيه وما تعبدون
ما تعبدون
من بعدي قالوا نعبد إلهك وإله آبائك إبراهيم وإسماعيل وإسحاق إلها واحدا ونحن له مسلمون.
You see, and Allah Azza wa Jal asked the Jews and the Christians because they say we are the right and the Muslim is the wrong. And Allah said, were you a witness where for example Yaqub, where Yaqub gathered his sons and ask them, Yaqub asked
holy worship.
What you will worship after me? And they said, we worship your God and God of your dad, Ibrahim or Ishaq. That only one, ilahan wahidan. Ilahun. Wa nahnu lahu muslimun. And we are Muslim for him. Okay? Wa nahnu, yeah, we are.
Tilka ummatun kad khalat laha ma kasabat wa lakum ma kasabtum. ولا تسألون أما كانوا يعلمون.
يعملون. Yes. Allah said, those ummah, those people now is gone, perish. Allah said now to Jews and the Christian in the time of Prophet Sallam, those people now is gone. Whose people? The son of Ibrahim and Yaqub and Ismail and Ishaq. تلك أم خلت لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت. I mean, they will get reward, good reward, what they did, good deed, and they will be punished what the bad deed they did in the past. ولا تسألون عما كانوا يعملون. And you will not be asked about them. Okay? No, I will not be counted instead of them.
You not be held accountable.
Say again?
You will not be held accountable for what they did.
Yes, yeah. Will not be accountable, yes. Will not be accountable instead of them.
Hudan or Nasara. Tahtadu kulbal millata Ibrahim Hanifa. وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ.
نعم. Allah, they said, the Jews and the Christians said, وَقَالُوا كُنُوا نَصَارَى. They said, be Jews or Christian, you will be guided. Okay? And Allah said, بَلْ, that means no, بَلْ مِلَّةَ إِبْرَهِيم. No, but
the way of Ibrahim.
The way of Ibrahim. Hanifa.
Straight. Doesn't worship idols.
No, Hanifa is straight.
Oh.
Hanifa is straight. Hanifan wa ma kana min al-mushrikeen. Hanifan, that means straight.
And he was not a mushrikeen.
No. Yeah, what is a mushrikeen? It's not from the mushrikeen. Yeah, he never worshipped idol, for example, or other thing. Qulu
amanna billahi wa ma unzila ilayna wa ma unzila ila Ibrahim wa ma unzila ila Ibrahim wa Ismail wa Ishaq wa Yaqub wal asbati wa ma utiya Musa wa Isa wa ma utiya nabiyuna min rabbihim la nukafarriku bayna ahadim minhum wa nahnu lahu muslimun.
You see, this ayah actually talking about the iman. What's the meaning of the iman? Now, because we have iman and we have partially iman and we have non-iman. Muslim should be mu'min, that complete mu'min. What the complete iman? To worship in Allah Azza wa Jal and all his books and all his angels and all his messengers and the prophets. That is the iman. If you, for example, don't believe by any one of those, you are not mu'min. Allah said, قولوا آمنا, say it, O Muslim, say, آمنا, we believe in Allah Azza wa Jal, and what Allah has sent down to us, and what has sent to Ibrahim, wa Ismail, wa Ishaq, wa Yaqub, wa al-Asbat. Al-Asbat is the Bani Israel, the grandchildren of Yaqub, of Ibrahim, of Ishaq, the sons of Yaqub, Yusuf and his brother, those called Al-Asbat. Al-Asbat in Arabic, the grandchildren, okay? Like Al-Ahfad, the grandchildren. You know the hadith of Rasulullah Sallam, he could, about Al-Hasan bin Ali, Sibti Rasulillah. Al-Hasan bin Ali, the Hasan bin Ali bin Abi Talib, the son of Ali, he called, they called Sibtu Rasulillah. That means he's the grandchildren. Grandchildren, yes. Okay? Because he's the son of Ali and Fatima. So, Wal-Asbat, we believe in what Allah has sent to us, to Ibrahim, and one sent to Ismail, to Ishaq, to Yaqub, to Asbat, and Wama Utiya Musa. And what Allah has given to Musa, what Isa has given, and what given all prophet after that. La nufarriq, we never divide between them, okay? All together. La nufarriqu bayna ahadin minhum, okay? We don't divide, we don't prefer someone, all together, okay? La nufarriqu bayna ahadin minhum. ونحن له مسلمون. We all Muslim for him, for Allah Azza wa Jal. This ayah basically talk about al-Iman. What is the Iman? We have another ayah, inshallah, in the second part, the second chapter, talk about the same way. That ليس البر بأنتم والوجوهكم قبل المشرق والمغرب. Inshallah, we are coming to this. Go ahead, Professor.
إن آمنوا بمثل ما آمنتم به
فقد اهتدوا
وإن تولون فإنما هم في شفهم في شقاق
وإن تولوا فإنما هم في شقاق
فسيعفيكم الله وهو السميع العليم.
نعم. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان. الله said, فإن آمنوا بمثل ما آمنتم به فقد اهتدوا. If they believe what the same you are believe, they will be guided. Okay, that means they will be right. فَقَدْ اِهْتَدَوْا وَإِن تَوَلَّوْا. And if they don't accept it, okay, فَإِنَّمَا هُمْ فِي شِقَاقٍ. They only actually in other side. فَإِنَّمَا هُمْ فِي شِقَاقٍ. That means other side or splitting. You know splitting, when you divide something to parts? Yeah, they are in splitting. Is not on the your way, that they divert to another way. Yeah. Look, I think this is long word. That means Allah Azza wa Jal will keep you from them. Okay? فَسَيَكْفِيكَهُمُ اللَّهُ وَهُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ. And Allah can hear, and he al-alim, he the more knowledgeable, and her. Yeah, the most knowledgeable one.
سِبْغَةَ اللَّهِ وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ مِنَ اللَّهِ سِبْغَةً وَنَحْنُ لَهُ عَابِدُونَ.
سِبْغَة in the Arabic, dye. You know the dye? The dye used for hair. Or... Yeah.
D-Y-E.
D-Y-E.
Yeah.
Yes. This dye, I think Allah used it, for example, As in English, we said we cannot, for example, print all people in the same brush. Allah said, die like a print. That means Allah, this is the method of Allah. This is the way of Allah. This is the color of Allah Azza wa Jal, okay? And Allah said, وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ مِنَ اللَّهِ سَبْخَذِهِ Who better than Allah Azza wa Jal can choose the way, can choose the color, can choose the method, okay? Yeah. Go ahead.
قال أتحاجوننا
في الله وهو ربنا
قل أتحاجوننا أتحاجوننا في الله وهو ربنا وربكم ولنا أعمالنا ولكم أعمالكم ونحن له مخلصون.
Yes. And this is قل أتحاجوننا. Allah said to Prophet to talk to Jews and Christians after they said we are on the method of Ibrahim, we are the right way, you are bad way. And they said قل أتحاجوننا في الله وربنا. Are you argue us by Allah Azza wa Jal? Okay. Argue us في الله وهو ربنا وربكم. And the Allah is our Lord and your Lord. Okay? وَلَنَا أَعْمَالُنَا وَلَكُمْ أَعْمَالُكُمْ And our deed, Allah will judge us. And your deed, Allah will judge you. لَنَا أَعْمَالُنَا That means our good deed for us. Our deed, good or bad for us. And your deed for you. Allah will punish you or reward you. Bad, bad, and good, good. Okay? وَنَحْنُ لَهُ مُخْلِصُونَ And we are sincere to Allah Azza wa Jal.
أم تقولون إن إبراهيم وإسماعيل وإسحاق ويعقوب والأسباط كانوا هودا أو نصارى
هودا أو نصارى
قل أنتم أعلم أم الله ومن أظلم ممن كتم شهادة عنده من الله وما له بغافل
وما الله
بغافل أما تعملون.
Yes, Allah said to Christians and Jews, do you say you are follow already? You really follow Ibrahim and Ismail and Ishaq or Yaqub and Asbat? Do you say all of those they were a Jews or a Christian? And Allah said, how do you say that here? Do you know more than Allah Azza wa Jal? Do you more knowledge about this more than Allah Azza wa Jal? And Allah said, وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ We talk about وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ This is proverb. I mean, who is more wrong or unjust? Okay? You remember that, Abdul Salam?
Fawaz?
Yes. Yeah. Allah said, وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ Like proverb. Who is the more wrong, more unjust? Okay, وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنْ كَتَمَ شَهَادَ Hide, conceal a witness, or conceal evidence. Allah said, who is the wrong or injustice more than someone who conceals the hide, conceals the hide, the information or the witness مِنَ اللَّهِ عِنْدَهُ مِنَ اللَّهِ وَمَا اللَّهُ بِغَافِلٍ عَمَّا تَعْمُونَ Allah is not oblivious what you do. Allah is fully aware what you do. I think that more better. Allah fully aware what you do. Now, go ahead.
تلك أمة قد خلت لها ما اكتسبت ولكم
لها ما كسبت
لها ما كسبت ولكم ما كسبت ولا تسألون
ما كسبتم
لا تسألون عما كانوا يعملون
As Allah said, تلك أمة قد خلت. This ummah has gone. This ummah perished. Okay? They have their deed and you have your deed. Okay? لكم ما كسبتم ولهم ما كسبتم. You will have what you gained and they have what they gained, what they earned. Sorry. In this life. Go ahead.
يقول السفهاء من الناس ما له ما ولاهم ما ولاهم عن قبلتهم
Go ahead, عن قبلتهم
من قبلتهم التي كانوا عليها قل لله المشرك قل لله مشرك
المشرق
المشرق والمغرب يحيي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم.
You see, when Prophet came and Allah Azza wa Jal ordered Prophet, let's go. Number one, number of Muslim. What time your salat became a duty on the Muslim? Which years? The 10 years after Prophet Muhammad became messenger. In al-Isra wa al-Mi'raj. Okay? Allah Azza wa Jal, look to me. Order Prophet Muhammad, everything in the ground here, on the earth, except the salat. Allah gave it to Prophet Muhammad. Allah invited Prophet Muhammad to his place, if I can say that, or to sky, to give him the salat. You know this point? To know the importance of the salat. Only the salat has given in the sky. That's number one. The question number two. What is the first qibla?
Qudsi. Masjid al-Qudsi.
Yes, al-Quds in Palestine.
Aqsa.
Yes, al-Quds. Al-Aqsa. Al-Masjid al-Aqsa. How many years the Prophet Muhammad prayed to Al-Quds? Fawaz, question number one. Al-Isra wal-Mi'raj. Allah Azza wa Jalla gave Prophet Muhammad, taught Prophet Muhammad, and give him salat in the sky. Only the salat in the sky. And the second question here. What is the first Kaaba? What the first Qibla was? Al-Masjid al-Aqsa. Al-Quds, Al-Masjid al-Aqsa. And number three here. How long Prophet Muhammad prayed to Aqsa? How many?
I don't know.
16 months. 16 months prayed to Masjid al-Aqsa. And after that, when was Prophet Muhammad pray in the Masjid? He called now Masjid al-Qiblatain. Now he called. Al-Qiblatain. He was pray to Al-Aqsa. Okay? And Allah Azza wa Jal gave him order to pray to Al-Kaaba. To turn in his place. And to change. The Muslim behind the Prophet Muhammad, all of them, Alhamdulillah, they changed their face with the Prophet Muhammad. It's a big fitna now. Because now we pray for this direction and our Imam, he went to other direction. But because that Imam was the Prophet Muhammad, his companion followed him without any discussion. Until Prophet explained that for them. Okay? سيقول السفهاء. السفهاء, Allah said, what سفهاء? The batty people, batty. Okay? People not worthy people. Allah said, those people is batty people. They will ask, why you change your qibla? ما ولاهم عن قبلتهم التي كانوا عليها. And Allah said, قل لله المشرق والمغرب. That means the east and the west for Allah Azza wa Jalla. Yeah, and Allah can make change direction anytime because he already has the east and the west. Okay? يهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم. يهدي من
يشاء. Guide anyone who wants.
Who wants? Allah wants or the someone?
Allah.
No.
Yeah.
No, the someone. Do you believe that?
No.
Fawaz, if now you die and you meet Allah Azza wa Jal, okay? And Allah asks you why you don't do that and why you don't that, or why you not be guided. Maybe you ask Allah, Yo Allah, you don't guide me. You write it in the Quran. You only guide whatever you want. It's not up to me, it's up to you. Is that argument? Can you use it? This actually, Allah said, Allah guided Whoever wants to be guided, Allah guide. Whoever to be guided. Because if Allah will guide you to, for example, okay, to bad way and the day of judgment, you come to Allah, you tell, Oh Allah, you guide me that way. How can you judge me? But Allah Azza wa Jal here, يَهْدِي مَنْ يَشَاءُ إِلَى صَلَاةُ مُسْتَقِيمٍ. Anzir Aisha, you know the ayah, we have another ayah. Allah said, إِنَّكَ لَا تَهْدِي مَنْ أَحْبَبْتُ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ يَهْدِي مَنْ يَشَاءُ. This ayah actually talking basically about Abu Talib. Okay, essentially about Abu Talib. Because Abu Talib, when he was about dying, Prophet Muhammad asked him to say La ilaha illallah. But Abu Jahl said, no, on your father's religion, on your father's religion. And he said, Abu Talib said, yes. And Allah was sent down to Prophet Muhammad said, you cannot guide anyone, I mean forcefully. But Allah guided only who want to be guided. Allah guides who want to be guided. If Abu Talib say La ilaha illallah, Allah will guide him. But he didn't. Okay? Understand me now? Hear Yasha for the someone, not Allah Azza wa Jal. Okay. لله المشروع يهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم. That means Allah will guide whoever won't be guided.
يهدي من يشاء
إلى صراط مستقيم. Yeah. Abdul Salam, do you understand this point here? Yeah.
Whoever wants to.
Yeah. Go ahead.
كذلك جعلناكم أمة وسطا لتكونوا شهداء على الناس ويكون الرسول عليكم شهيدا وما جعلنا القبلة التي كنت عليها إلا لنعلم من يتبع الرسول ممن ينقلب
على عقبيه
وإن كانت لكبيرة إلا على الذين هدى الله وما كان الله ليذيع إيمانكم إن الله بالناس لرؤوف الرحيم.
So Allah said, وكذلك جعلناكم أمة وسطة. That is
example. وكا is that example like comparing?
No. What mean wasata? We are here right, and you are is left. What do you have in the middle? This is called wasata. This wasata in the middle. Okay? So, but here, not the meaning of the middle. In the Quran, here, just. In the middle, that means just. That means Allah said, we made you a just ummah. Why? To be witness on the other ummah, on the other nations. And we made Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam a witness upon you, a witness on you. وَجَعَلْنَا الرَّسُولَ عَلَيْكُمْ شَهِيدًا وَمَا جَعَلْنَا الْقِبْلَةَ الَّتِي كُنَّا عَلَيْهَا. Allah said, we only change the qibla you was prayed to it, only to make it fitna, to make it like a test. Okay? وَمَا جَعَلْنَا الْقِبْلَةَ إِلَّا لِنَعْلَمَ مَنْ يَتَّبِعُ الرَّسُولَ مِمَّنْ يَنْقَلْبُ عَلَيْهِ. You see, we word, for example, لِنَعْلَمَ. What mean نَعْلَمَ? To know. But we believe Allah Azza wa Jalla knows everything. How Allah said here to know? Afawaz?
I don't know.
Allah Azza wa Jalla says here to know. Not here is not the meaning to know actually. Here to mark. Okay? That means to mark you. Okay? In order to, in the day of judgment, when you come to Allah Azza wa Jal, okay, Allah will make you witness on yourself. لِنَعْلَمَ, that means to make you a witness on yourself. Because we know before, Allah Azza wa Jal knows everything before. But Allah make this test to show you if you are a loser or winner. Because without test, if someone came to Allah Azza wa Jal, comes to Allah in the Day of Judgment, and say, oh Allah, I was a righteous people, but you never put me in any test. This is a good argument. But now, Allah Azza put in the test, لِنَعْلَمَ. That means to distinguish it, to make you witness on yourself. Please focus on this point, okay? Because something you said, Allah don't know something because before what happened. No, here's the meaning is, لِنَعْلَمَ, that means to mark yourself. Okay, to mark yourself, and yourself, you said in the Day of Judgment, yes, my, oh Allah, I lost my test. لِنَعْلَمَ مَنْ يَتَّبِعُ الرَّسُولَ مِمَّنْ يَنْقَلِبُ عَلَىٰ عَقِبَيْهِ. Just to mark some people who follow Prophet ﷺ and some people who rejected that. يَنْقَلِبَ عَقِبَيْهِ, that means rejected, betray out.
What's Aqibay?
Aqibay, that means his back. But the Aqib in the Arabic is his heel. You know the heel?
Yeah.
In his, I think he, no, no. He may be E-double-L, H-E-double-L.
H-E-double-E-L.
Yeah, sorry, yeah. Here, yeah, heels, yeah. That means he will go back. Heels, yeah, the back. In the mean. So, وَإِنْ كَانَتْ لَكَبِيرَةٌ إِلَّا عَلَى الَّذِينَ هَدَى اللَّهِ. And Allah said, this test actually, to be pray to one direction and change, is a big test for the normal people. But is normal for the big people, for the Sahaba, for the people who has a big iman, is normal for them. But is a big test for the normal people. I hope you understand what I mean.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should I continue?
Yeah, go ahead.
وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيُضِيعَ إِيمَانَكُمْ.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for you because you're right, sorry. وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيُضِيعَ إِيمَانَكُمْ. Iman here is salat. What iman? Salatakum. Because they pray 16 months to Al Quds. And Allah said, I will never last. I will count your prayer to Aqsa. I will never delete it or remove it from your book. Okay? وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيُضِيعَ إِيمَانَكُمْ. إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِالنَّاسِ لَرَؤُوفُ الرَّحِيمُ. Allah is the most merciful and affectionate, if I can say that. Affectionate and the merciful to his people. He will never actually remove their salat. His iman, salat. How can I know that? When I will go back to hadith of Rasulullah say, At-tuhawru shatru al-iman. That means the wudu is half of the salat. Go ahead.
وجهك في السماء فلنولينك قبلة ترضاها فولي وجهك شطر المسجد الحرام حيث ما كنتم فولوا وجوهك وجوهكم شطره وإن الذين أوتوا الكتاب ليعلمون أنه الحق ومن ربهم وما الله بغافل أما يعلمون يعملون.
نعم. الله said قد نرى تقلب وجهك في السماء. الله said to Muhammad sallam, we see, we have seen your face. For example, Prophet ﷺ, he was like to make the Kaaba his direction. Okay? And Allah said, we know what you like, and we give it to you and make it the Kaaba. Naam, Yabi. Just give me 1 minute because I have a visitor here. Give me some stuff. Okay. Jazakallahu khairan. Yeah. Ruh yalla, yalla, ruh yalla. Ruh yalla. Yeah. You see, Prophet Muhammad, after he came out, after he rejected from his village, from Mecca, and he became actually, he have the called homesick to Mecca. He would like to go back to Mecca. And Allah said, make Mecca Qibla. Okay, make Mecca Qibla. قَدْ نَرَى تَقَلْبَ فِي السَّمَاءِ فَلَنُوَلِّيَنَّكَ قِبْلَةً تَرْضَاهَا. That means, yeah, we'll make good Qibla for you. Okay, that's what you want. Make it Qibla for you. فَلَنُوَلِّيَنَّكَ قِبْلَةً تَرْضَاهَا فَوَلِّي وَجْهَكَ شَطْرَ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ. بسم الله. And Allah said, فَوَلِّي وَجْهَكَ شَطْرَ. شَطْرَ, that means, you know, this, for example, called one shatr and this shatr. And if, for example, if you want to divide it two pieces, I say this shatr and this shatr. Shatr, that means in the middle as well. Okay? And Allah said, فَوَلِّي وَجْهَكَ شَطْرَ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ. That means direct your face to the Masjid al-Haram, to Kaaba. Okay? وَحَيْثُمَا كُنْتُمْ, and wherever you were, direct your face to Kaaba. حَيْثُمَا, here, wherever. We have it here on the board.
Yeah.
حَيْثُمَا, wherever. Yeah. Wherever. اللهم صلى الله عليه وسلم. فَوَلُّوا وَحَيْثُمَا كُنْتُمْ, and all of you, not only Prophet Muhammad, all of you, حَيْثُمَا كُنْتُمْ, فَوَلُّوا وُجُوهَكُمْ شَطْرَ, direct your face to the middle of this Bayt al-Haram, to Kaaba. وَإِنَّ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابِ, and Allah said, the people of the Kitab, the Christian and Jews, لَا يَعْلَمُونَ أَنَّهُ الْحَقُّ مِنْ رَبِّهِمْ, they know that it's the right from Allah Azza wa Jal. وَمَا اللَّهُ بِغَافِلٍ عَمَّا يَعْمَلُونَ. وَالْحَرْفِ, وَالْحَرْفِ. يَا رَبِّ, تفضل. إِنَّا لِلَّهُ وَنَا يَعْرَبِ. وَمَا اللَّهُ بِغَافِلٍ عَمَّا يَعْمَلُونَ, and Allah Azza wa Jal fully aware what they do. I'm sorry for this disturbing, but my kids, they need something. Okay, go ahead.
وَلَئِنْ أَتَيْتَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ بِكُلِّ آيَةٍ مَا تَبِعُوا قِبْلَتَكَ وَمَا أَنْتَ بِتَابِعٍ قِبْلَتَهُمْ وَمَا بَعْدُهُمْ بِتَابِعٍ قِبْلَةَ بَعْدٍ وَلَئِنْ تَبَعْتَ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَكَ مِنَ الْعِلْمِ أَحْوَاءَهُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَكَ مِنَ الْعِلْمِ إِنَّكَ إِذًا لِمَنْ ظَالِمِينَ.
لِمَنَ الظَّالِمِينَ. Yes. Allah said, وَلَئِنْ أَتَيْتَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ بِكُلِّ آيَةٍ, if you have whatever miracle, whatever ayah, whatever thing to these people, Christian and Jews, to make them a Muslim, they will not accept it. Because they know that is right and they reject it. Okay? They will not follow you. And you will not follow them. And you will not follow them because they have ayat from Allah Azza wa Jal as well. وَمَا بَعْضُهُمْ بِتَابِعِ قِبْلَةَ بَعْضٍ. And the Christian, they don't follow the Jews. And the Jews don't follow the Christian as well. And Allah said, like threatening here, وَلَئِنِ اتَّبَعْتَ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَكَ مِنَ الْعِلْمِ إِنَّكَ إِذًا لَمِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ. If you follow their desires, after Allah Azza wa Jal give you evidence, ilm, you will be one of those people in justice. You see here Allah Azza wa Jal mentioned ahwa'ahum, and the opposite of ahwa'ahum, what? Al-ilm. So a human being now, for example, if I was to say any word, that word could be two things. Either here, his desires or evidence from Allah Azza wa Jal. If I ask someone of you fatwa now, and you give me answer, this answer, either your desires or the word of Allah, hadith or sunnah. So what the opposite of desires is the ilm, the evidence. Okay?
Mm.
When someone talk to you, even he talk with jahl or with ilm. Jahl, his desires, the ilm is the evidence. Go ahead.
الذين أتيناهم الكتاب ويعرفونه آتيناهم الكتاب يعرفونه كما يعرفون أبناءهم وإن فريقا منهم ليكتمون الحق وهم يعلمون.
Yes, Allah said, "Alladhina atainahum al-kitab." People who has given them, we give them the books. Okay, يَعْرِفُونَهُ كَمَا يَعْرِفُونَ أَبْنَاءَهُمْ. They know Prophet Muhammad sallam. Okay, as they know their children, their kids. You know, they said the Jews and the Christians, they know Prophet Muhammad sallam is a prophet as they know their kids. There's no doubt about it. Okay. Yeah, وَإِنَّ فَرِيقًا مِّنْهُمْ, and part of them, I mean that the rabbis, the leaders, okay, لَيَكْتُمُونَ الْحَقَّ وَهُمْ يَعْلَمُونَ, they conceal the right, okay, conceal the truth, even they know that truth, but they conceal it. Go ahead.
الحق أو الحق.
الحق. أهير أنا الآية الحق.
الحق. الحق من ربك. ألا تكونن من الممترين.
نعم. الحق من ربك. That means the right, the truth from Allah عز وجل. فلا تكونن. That means Allah عز وجل here says to Prophet ﷺ, Al-Haq, that means the right from Allah, what I give it to you. Don't be from those people who doubt. Don't be from the doubt and the debate people. Okay? Al-Mumtariin, that means people of doubt in Al-Mira. And not only doubt, they doubt and try to debate other people. To prove that he's right. Okay, Allah say, الحق من ربك, the right you receive from Allah Azza wa Jal. فلا تكون من المترين. Don't debate them or discuss them too much. Because the right only from Allah Azza wa Jal.
The المترين, doubters.
Yeah, doubt, yeah. Doubt and debate, to be debatable. Always debatable.
فلكل وجهة هو موليها فاستبقوا الخيرات أين ما تكونوا يأتي بكم الله جميعا إن الله على كل شيء قدير.
Allah said for everyone, mean here for Christian, for Jews, for Muslim, has his direction, has his qibla, has his method to worship Allah Azza wa Jal. فَاسْتَبِقُوا الْخَيْرَاتِ, run, okay, that means make race, run to khair, to good thing. فَاسْتَبِقُوا الْخَيْرَاتِ, أَيْنَمَا تَكُونُ يَأْتِ بِكُمُ اللَّهِ, wherever you are, Allah can bring you, okay? Allah can, that means Allah controlled you, okay? إن الله على كل شيء قدير. Allah is omnipotent. Okay. Good. Allah able to do anything.
من حيث خرجت فولي وجهك شطر المسجد الحرام. وإنه للحق الحق من ربك وما الله بغافل عما تعملون.
Allah said in the same, just this two ayah now, to make sure Allah, that means only the Kaaba is the house of Allah, only direct to face to Allah, okay? وَمِنْ حَيْثُ خَرَجْتَ, wherever you came out from your house, from the masjid, any place, فَوَلِّي وَجْهَكَ شَطْرَ الْمَسْجِدِ حَرَامِ, from Ireland, from Africa, from Saudi Arabic, anywhere, just direct your face إلى المسجد الحرام, to the Kaaba. وَحَيْثُمَا كُنْتُمْ فَوَلُّوا وُجُوهَكُمْ شَطْرًا لَا وَإِنَّهُ لَلْحَقُّ مِنْ رَبِّكَ, that is the right from Allah Azza wa Jal, وَمَا اللَّهُ بِغَافِلٍ عَمَّا تَعْمَلُونَ, that means direct your face, that is right for Allah Azza wa Jal, and Allah actually monitoring everything.
What's from the last مُوَلِّيهَا,
وَحَيْثُمَا كُنْتُمْ فَوَلُّوا وُجُوهَكُمْ,
from the last ayah مُوَلِّيهَا,
ولكل وجهة هو موليها, that means everyone has a direction he will وليها, that means he will turn his face. ايوه من الله عند الاخراجون, just give me 1 minute, someone asking me to give something, just give me 1 minute please. Yes, so you know Abdussalam موليها, that means direct his face, okay? Molia, direct his face. That means, yeah. Go ahead.
كما أرسلنا.
ومن حيث خرجت.
كما أرسلنا ومن حيث. Okay. ومن حيث خرجت فوليك فولي وجهك شطر المسجد الحرام, وحيث ما كنتم فولوا وجوهكم شطره لئلا يكون للناس عليكم حجة إلا الذين ظلموا منهم فلا تخشوهم
واخشوني
ولأتم نعمتي عليكم ولعلكم تهتدون.
You see the same ayah Allah said, ومن حيث خرجت فولي وجهك شطر المسجد الحرام, wherever you came out, okay, direct your face to the Masjid al-Haram. And وَحَيْثُمَا كُنْتُمْ فَوَلُوا وُجُوهَكُمْ شَطْرًا, and for the other people, wherever you were, okay, direct your face to al-Masjid al-Haram. لِأَلَّا, why? In order to not to be argument, okay, for some people to talk to you, to say, why you direct your face here or there? Allah said, direct your face on that way, okay? لألا يكون لكم حجة, okay, لألا يكون للناس, الناس here that means Christian and Jews and other people, لألا يكون الناس, in order to not to be argument, some people has argument against you, why you worship, why you direct your face this place or this place, this from Allah Azza wa Jal, okay.
ما أرسلنا فيكم,
hold on. I haven't finished, 1 minute. إلا الذين ظلموا منهم, that means accept some people who like to only to debate or to discuss without evidence, okay, فلا تخشوهم واخشوني, what mean لا تخشوهم, that means don't be embarrassed of them, okay, don't be afraid of some of those people, and be afraid of me only, okay, be afraid of me, ولأتم نعمتي عليكم, and to continue my ni'ma on you, ولعلكم تهتدون, okay, maybe you be guided.
كما أرسلنا فيكم رسولا منكم يتلو عليكم آياتنا ويزكيكم ويعلمكم الكتاب والحكمة
ويعلمكم
ما لم تكونوا تعلمون.
And Allah said, we sent, okay, you have to direct your face here or here to from any place to this Kaaba. We sent messenger to you, okay, yatlu alaykum ayatina, okay, recite this our ayat. Okay.
Why did Allah wait 16 months before he told them?
Because the Quds, they were the Kaaba for all Muslims before the Kaaba here. It was the Qibla for all Muslims from Ibrahim alayhi salam. The Quds were like a Qibla for all the Muslims, all the prophets. And after that, I directed to Prophet Muhammad salam, make al Kaaba. This is the Qibla for everyone. So, naam. Allahum salli ala nabi. Kama arsalna fikum rasoola minkum yatlu alaykum ayatina. Recite our ayat. Wa yuzakkikum, purify you. Wa yuallimukum, and teach you. Al-kitaba wal-hikma. What means al-kitaba wal-hikma?
The Quran and Sunnah.
MashaAllah. Jayid. Wa yuallimukum ma lam takun ta'lamun. And teach you what you don't before, what you don't know before. Yeah, great.
اذكروني اذكركم وشكر واشكروا واشكروا لي ولا تكفرون.
Yeah, that means فاذكروني, that means remember Allah عز وجل, mention Allah always, okay? فاذكروني اذكركم. You see, when you mention Allah, Allah mentioned you. When you say for سبحان الله, and Allah say فواز say سبحان الله. You remember that? What the honor Allah mentioned your name. When Abdul Salam say لا إله إلا الله, he say وحدني. عبد السلام سي لا إله إلا الله. So wait. واشكروا لي. That means أشكروا. What means أشكروا?
Thankful, gratefulness.
No.
Show your appreciation.
No, you have to practice what Allah gave to you. Money. Okay. Body. Allah give you body, give you strong. You have to use it in the way of Allah. Allah give you money, use it in the way of Allah Azza wa Jalla. That practical, not only saying, okay, to be very grateful, but you're saying, go ahead.
Ya ayyuhal
ladina. Wala takfurun is the opposite. Is the opposite of tashkurun. We talked before about takfurun. What mean takfurun? What mean kufur?
Turn.
To cover something.
Cover. Okay. Yeah.
Now here is tashkurun, to show people what Allah gave to you. Opposite. واشكروا لي ولا تكفرون. Okay? Yeah, go ahead now.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا استعينوا بالصبر والصلاة إن الله مع الصابرين.
نعم. Allah said, O people, يا أيها الذين آمنوا, the O believer, istaino, that means get help from the sabr and the salat. When you have patience and
did
you
see this already.
Huh?
Did we see this already in the surah?
You see
this verse already in the surah. I think we read it before in the surah.
No, this first time. Everything amanu. استعينوا بالصبر والصلاة إن الله مع الصابرين. That means, oh believer, okay, get help, okay, get helpness from the salat and from the patient. That make you strong. The salat give you power, and the patient give you power as well. Okay. استعينوا بالصبر والصلاة إن الله مع الصابرين. Allah will be with the patient people. Okay.
Are we finished or are we going to hadith?
Huh?
Are we going to hadith now?
Yes, okay. Let's go to hadith, inshallah. That's fine. Alhamdulillah. Jazakallah khair. You remember today. To stop here today, inshallah. We'll continue tomorrow with the Quran, inshallah. Rabbil Alameen. Jazakallah khairah.